State of our union is strong because our people are strong.
State of the nation, the state of the union. And my report is this: the state of the union is strong because you, the American people, are strong. We are stronger today.